Fatty liver occurs when your body has too much fat and cannot metabolize it properly. The fat cells are stored in the liver, which causes it to swell and build up high levels of triglycerides. Fatty liver is often not severe enough to cause full liver failure, but this organ has the power to regenerate itself. If you eat right and take preventive measures, then you can reverse the damage. However, how do you know if your liver is in trouble? Symptoms of liver damage. Your body will give you signs that there is an issue. Even though you cannot see it, your liver is speaking to you. Here are 15 symptoms that your liver is in trouble. Number 1. Your sleep patterns are chaotic. Did you know that one of the main culprits of sleep deprivation is cirrhosis? When your liver isn't functioning correctly, then it can be hard to get a good night of rest. Number 2. Your skin itches. One of the first signs that your liver is not functioning correctly is that your skin will itch. The clinical name for this condition is primary biliary cholangitis. The impairment caused in this vital organ has damaged the bile ducts, which creates a buildup of bile. Number 3. Yellowing eyes. It can be scary to look in the mirror and see the whites of your eyes have a yellow cast to them. However, this is called jaundice and it's all caused by the buildup of bilirubin in the body. When the body has too much bilirubin, the liver will begin excreting it. Yellowing eyes can stem from cirrhosis, fatty liver, or hepatitis B. Number 4. You have memory problems. Have you noticed that you forget things that you usually would remember? When your liver is failing, the buildup of toxins in the blood can affect your brain. The clinical term for this is hepatic cephalopathy, and it's a severe problem that needs immediate medical attention. Number 5. You are constantly fatigued. Chronic fatigue can be a symptom of many diseases. However, an unhealthy liver may be the culprit. In one study, scientists found that oxidative stress occurs when the fatty liver or another disease causes impaired liver function. If you have fatigue with no identifiable reason, then it could be your liver causing the problem. Number 6. Your weight is going up or down. If your weight takes a drastic turn up or down without effort, then it can be a sign of a fatty liver. Cirrhosis of the liver is caused by damage. Over time, the healthy liver tissues are replaced by scarring. The scars don't allow the organ to work correctly, which can cause a difference in your metabolism. A weight change of more than 10 to 15 pounds in either direction needs to be evaluated. Number 7. Men develop breasts. If you have fatty liver disease, then men can develop enhanced breast tissue. It's mostly observed with the non-alcoholic varieties. It seems weird that the liver can cause breasts, but there is a medical reason behind this phenomenon. Gynecomastia, which is an imbalance of hormones in the body, is caused by liver damage. It's disrupting the making of estrogen and testosterone. When a diseased liver is present, then it can cause all sorts of problems in the body. Number 8. You have edema in ankles and legs. Obesity and alcohol are two culprits that contribute to a diseased liver. Consequently, you wouldn't think that problems with your liver would result in excess fluid in your feet and ankles. You must realize that many issues within your body can cause edema, including heart problems. However, it's just one of the signs that your liver is not working as it should. Number 9. your body bruises easily. It is not uncommon to bruise easily as you age. Your skin becomes thinner and this can cause marks to appear on your body for seemingly no reason. When you have problems with your liver, unexplained bruising can be a sign that this organ is not functioning correctly. The worse off the condition of this vital organ, the worse the bruising can become. Number 10. The palms of your hands are bright red. Everyone has a different pigmentation to their skin, especially the palms of their hands. However, have you noticed that your palms have been redder than usual and there is no apparent reason? Fatty liver may be the culprit. Even if you don't drink regularly or have never touched a drop, your liver can develop cirrhosis-type damage from scar tissue buildup. The excessive bile and toxins in your body can cause your palms to have an enhanced hue. Number 11. Your urine is dark. There are only a few things that cause dark urine, and one of them is a fatty liver. The same high levels of bilirubin that is causing your skin and eyes to turn yellow are also causing problems for your urine. The kidneys are also affected by your damaged liver and it can filter all this bilirubin from your pee. Number 12. You're plagued with dry eyes or a dry mouth. Having dry eyes or a dry mouth is quite a common problem. Many medications on the market have this as a side effect. While it seems like a benign issue, it can be an indication that something more sinister is lurking inside. When you have a damaged liver, the signs are easy to catch promptly. Dry eyes and mouth can be caused by primary biliary cholangitis, which means the liver is not functioning as it should. The good news is that this appears early on the liver disease spectrum, and it can be one of the main symptoms that your doctor uses to help point them in the right direction for your care. Number 13. Your concentration is suffering. Concentration issues aren't always the hallmark of liver problems, as everyone experiences issues with their attention span at one time or another. However, if your concentration problems have become commonplace, then it warrants an evaluation. You need to make sure that you don't have another underlying condition, such as ADHD or heart disease. The problems with your attention can be caused by liver failure and its effects on the brain. The buildup of bilirubin can wreak havoc on the body, but you can stop the liver disease in its tracks. Number 14. You have no appetite. Are you not hungry these days? Has your appetite changed dramatically? If you could chow down like a pro but now find that you are having a challenging time cleaning your plate, then it could be a sign your liver is in trouble. When your appetite takes a sudden shift, there are a few things that could cause the problem, such as depression. However, your doctor will be able to identify liver problems by doing a CBC and hepatic panel blood test. Number 15. Your belly is swelled like a pregnant stomach. Your stomach will bloat if you overeat or have foods laden in salt. Consequently, fluid buildup in the abdomen is also a sign of liver failure. Ascites is where the toxins in the body cause fluid retention. When the body is being affected by the liver not working and filtering the toxins, then it will cause all sorts of signs. Ascites is difficult because the swelling can go up and down quickly. A man may have his belly swell to the point where he looks 9 months pregnant. A woman, consequently, may think she's pregnant too. Final thoughts on reversing fatty liver. If your doctor has told you that you have a fatty liver from obesity or another underlying health problem, The good news is that you have the power to change things. The liver can rejuvenate itself. Did you know that if you cut half of the liver away, it will regrow? It's the only organ in the body that can repair and restore the damage. However, many things are required to reverse the harm. First, you need to flush the body with plenty of lemon water. Second, you need to eat a diet that is low in sodium and carbohydrates, which will quickly shed any excess pounds. Lastly, taking an herbal supplement like milk thistle has been shown to do amazing things for your liver. You can monitor your progress by having your doctor conduct regular blood tests. Any liver damage will show up in the blood as well as through scans such as a CT or MRI. Getting a diagnosis that you have liver problems is devastating. But through the power of nature and your determination to change things, you can reverse the damage through detox. Thank you for watching the video until the end. Please subscribe to ASAP Health and click the notification bell.